Hello everyone, this is our third session of this chapter number 11, Area and its boundary. In this video, we will learn how can we find the area about one given shape. Shape is not a regular. You can say different shapes you are having on your square sheet. But that square sheet having a square, that particular square having a one area, 1 centimeter square. How? One square having a length as a 1 centimeter, breadth as a 1 centimeter. 1 by 1, it means 1 square centimeter area. So you can recognize easily, you can find easily by the counting the squares, you will get the perfect area. So for finding the area of any shape, first of all, you have to know how can you count the squares. Square as a complete square. You can say any shape is there or it is completed with that square, you can say as a one complete square. If you are knowing the half square, how can you count the half square? Half square, it means in between that line is goes, or that part you can say as a half square. Or else you can see any picture having that square covered with this part, you can count as a half. Or else you can count half like that, you can count as a half only. Now, how can you find the more than half? More than half means one cut it there in that side, that will be a less than half, or this part we can count as a more than half. Or cut it from the this side, you can count as a, this part will be as a more than half. So according to that, you can find the area. See the question number 3 from the workbook, page number 146. One example is given as a question number 3. Find the area of the following shape. That square sheet is having one shape, that is octagon. So how you can get that is octagon? Octagon having a 8 side. You can say 8 side. But in this octagon, how many square completed? So you can count and write and find the area according to this shape. I made it on this square sheet, octagon. Octagon having a 8 side. Now you can find easily, this is a octagon. Or octagon, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 sides are there in your octagon. Now you can find the area by counting your squares. So here, one sheet is given in your workbook, square covered by the shape, number of squares and area and the square sheet. This table will help us to find the total area of this picture. So now we can count the complete squares. So how much squares are completed by this shape? But completed squares, how many are there? So we have to count first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37. I count the whole complete square, these are 37. You can write like that. Now you can count half square. So how many half squares are there? This is half, one, half second, half third, half fourth, half fifth, half sixth, half seventh, and half eighth. You can recognize easily that half squares consist of जो हमारे स्क्वायर्स होते हैं उसमें एक बीच में लाइन है, इन बिटवीन दैट वन लाइन विल बी देयर, यू कैन गेट इजीली कि दिस इज द हाफ ऑफ द दिस स्क्वायर. सो यू कैन काउंट लाइक दैट. सो एक हाफ है, हाफ को क्या करना है, डिवाइडेड बाय 2. सो यू विल गेट कंप्लीट स्क्वायर. हाउ मेनी कंप्लीट स्क्वायर? मोर देन मींस नाउ इट इज कंप्लीटेड बाय काउंटिंग. हाउ कैन वी काउंट मोर देन half square? It is not there, so it is 0. You can count as a 0. So area square sheet, you can count as a 37, 2 divided by 8 is means 4 plus 0. यानी कि you have to count total as a 37 of 4, 41. It means the area of the shape is 41 centimeter square. Now see the question number 3rd, the first part on the page number 147 in your workbook. This picture as a, we can't say this picture any shape, but particular shape it is irregular you can say. We can't count and we cannot find the area of this shape. So what we have to do? Complete this table and we can find the total area of this shape. Again we have to count the complete squares. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Means total squares are 5. Now you can count half squares, half 1. You can recognize first which is shape is more than half square or which is the half square. So half square means आपको पता चाहिए स्क्वायर है, स्क्वायर का हाफ ये होगा और एल्स हाफ ये होगा. मोर देन यू कैन काउंट एज अ मोर देन दिस शेप कटिंग फ्रॉम दिस दिस पार्ट एज कैन मोर देन हाफ. सो नाउ यू कैन काउंट एज अ हाफ 1, हाफ 2 एंड दे ऑल आर एज अ मोर देन और लेस देन. तो वी कैन काउंट द लेस देन. We are counting over here only half squares and more than half squares. So here I am having 2 half squares and then you can count more than half squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 are there as a more than half square. Less than half square we are removing, we can't count like that. So here you can half square you can find divided by 2, then you will get the complete squares. 5 are complete squares, 8 are more than you can count as a complete square. Now you can add it 5, 1, 6, 6 or 8, 14 squares. So you can find the area of the shape is 14 centimeter square, or else you can write square centimeter. This is our unit. So now see the question number 2. Now you can find the area of this shape as a question number 2. So here you can count the complete square first. What is the shape? Shape as a T. So you can count the complete square first, then half the squares, then more than half squares. So here you can recognize really 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. 22 are total squares, total complete squares. Now you can count half squares. You can recognize easily this is a half 1, half 2, half 3 and half 4 will be there. So you can write as a 4, half will be there. Now complete this shape. Now more than half squares are not there, so we can put 0. Now total square you can write as a 22, 4 divided by 2 because we have to count over here as a half. So 2 to the 4. So 2 will be there and 0 as a 0. So 22 or 2, 24 will be there. The area of this shape is, you can write like that, 24 square centimeter. Whenever you are writing the area, you have to write with the unit. Unit will complete the area or perimeter. Now see the third one. This picture as a recognized like a lamp. So you can see this picture having a some half squares, some more than half squares, some are complete square according to this table. So we have to count first complete squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, More than half, it means the square cut from the this side or as this side. You can say one side it is cutting from this side. You can say this part is more than half. So you can count as a 1 and 2. Or less than we can't count. So here 2 is more than half. Now you can see that till 16 is completed. So you have to write as a 16 square. Then half square, it means you have to do the divided by 2, then you will get the full square. It means 2, 3, 6. 3 squares, it will complete it. Then here more than we can count as a completed. So here we can get, here we get 2 as a complete. So now you can total 16, 3, 19, 19 or 2, 21. So this way we can find the counting. From this way we have to find the area by the counting of squares. Any shape is given as like that. So you can find easily which shape we can count as a half square, which shape we can count as a more than half square, or we can't count the less than, means this part we cannot count. So here you can count easily and find the total area. So what is the total area of this square? So total area is 21 square centimeter. So student, I hope you understand well how can we find the area by counting squares. If you have any doubt, we will discuss in online session and I will send the PDF also. So rest some you have to do in your workbook as a homework. Thank you. Have a nice day.